feel when snow appears. It's not the Christmas card you've sent for years, not the joyful sound when sleigh bells ring, or the merry songs children sing. That little gift you send on Christmas Day will not bring back the friend you've turned away. So may I suggest the secret of Christmas is not the things you do at Christmas time, but the Christmas things you do all year through. Suggest the secret of Christmas is not the things you do.